A spokesperson for the First Lady said this week that Commander, the Biden's dog with an unquenchable thirst for Secret Service blood, is no longer at the White House. He had a good run. Not as good a run as the Secret Service agents, constantly trying to find a table or a credenza to jump on top of.